police officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available.
Pit
a second away from the car ahead. Let's see if we can use DRS to pass him. those out in front. The gap to teammate is 23.5 seconds. There's about a lap's worth of spare fuel in the car. You won't be able to run in mix 3 for long with that much, but do burn it if you need to. We think there's a viable strategy change available to us. Would you like to keep to the current plan or try the new one? Understood, copy that. Go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Appear, then we'll let you know.
5.8 seconds.
conditions should remain dry. We will keep you informed of any changes to the weather. laps of fuel remaining. Some information on Alonso. They've got a serious car issue. It looks like they're retiring. Some information on Verstappen. They're slowing down. It seems like there's some kind of problem with their car.
So, another excellent win from Ferrari. Anthony, what do you think made the difference here?
The difference was clearly in the strategy. You could tell they'd done a lot of work on the pit wall to really optimise each stint and get the most out of the tyres. And it highlights just how much of a team sport this really is. But credit to the driver as well, though. There's no good having a well-oiled machine behind the scenes without a talented hand on the wheel, of course.
And now it's time to wind down and celebrate after that fantastic Grand Prix. Here they come, your top three, out onto the podium. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the driver's table. Moving on to the driver of the day then. Anthony Davidson, who would you go for?
Probably Carlos Sainz. You know, strong pace, good work with the strategy, just a very complete drive, I think.
The constructor's title may already be decided, but